We're crushing the markets. We're crushing this country. And what I said when I was with you that night, there are more important things than living.
May 1st was the day that Trump and his allies decided to totally disregard all of the scientific evidence and try to force many millions of workers back to work. That is the first thing our coalition has grown to rise up, state, protect, and be in solidarity with folks who are taking actions at work, actions at home, or they're rent striking or taking the caravans. Many millions of people consciously and deliberately acting today. And I think it's the start of a critical movement that we're going to need in this country for some time to come.
An unprecedented coalition of essential workers from Amazon, Instacart, Whole Foods, Walmart, Target, and FedEx are calling out sick or walking out during their lunch break to demand better health and safety conditions, along with hazard pay. Others are joining them, calling for a people's bailout.
This is being done outside the organized labor structures of the normal trade unions.
None of this cargo is moving today. And the message we want to send to these bosses is that together, all together, we will not be moved, just like this cargo. We will not be moved.
There's a rolling hunger strike in major California detention centers, some prison strike.
We wanted to give multiple entry points for everybody to engage.
We have 30 million unemployed people in the United States today, so replacing the workers who get sick and die will be easy to do.
We're planning on continuing to strike the first of every month until some basic fundamental demands are met.